Just a few years ago, camping looked like this. These days, things have changed a bit. Here's a quick tip. We're going to show you how to sleep in your car, or in our case, a camp van.
How's this?
No, nope, no, still no, no, no. Now you're talking.
Hey man, it's been over a month, it's time for you to go.
Before you park and sleep, double check local laws and ordinances to ensure a restful night of sleep so you can cuddle up any way you'd like.